but go on. Probably. You could have said it before I started the stream. My God. Go on, say it, go on, go on. Can you please go on quickly? Okay, I'm gonna send you the link. It's in my corner. Okay, it's in my corner. There you go. I'm just gonna send it to Michelle as well and Rob, okay? There you go. Please show mercy to this poor soul, okay? I have to play a horror game. Don't you feel bad? Don't you? Please don't ignore me, Dina. Hey! Don't like them! Okay, I'll mute my mic in Discord, but you can talk to me through the stream, so I'll be replying there, basically, okay? Wow, you call it whack? I feel bad now. How dare you, Dina? Okay, I'll be replying there, so anything you say here, I can still hear you, okay? I forgot the controls. It's been one day and I've already forgotten everything. Why do I sound muffled? Oh, is that a guy? Do I sound muffled? If I do, then please let me know again. Should be better now, I think. Okay, can you hear me better? It's not better. Are you joking? What did I do wrong? No! Wait. What about now? I will only go on if you can hear me well. What's the point? Oh, better? Okay. I guess the microphone was not plugged in properly. Push! 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 Yo! Are you joking? Just jumps? Girl, you are brave. Jesus. Get behind you. Jump behind you, boy. Behind you! There you go. Oh my. So creepy. Yeah, that's six. Dina, my soul. It's really hard to calculate where exactly you're jumping in these kind of games, okay? Y'all are pulling me. Y'all are being mean right now. There we go. God damn you. Okay. But yeah, no spoilers, John. I'd appreciate if you kept the spoilers hidden. Okay. Dawnfall. Haha. Let's hold hands. Actually, can I do something? Oh. Atmosphere of the game as well. It's quite interesting, not gonna lie. Can we just go in? Oh! Oh, fucking flashlight. Ah! Oh, I hate this. Oh my god. No. No. Oh, this is terrifying. Oh my, I cannot see shit. Wait, I have to go closer to the fucking screen. Oh my god, okay. Oh, I hate this. Okay. Are you telling me? Oh, this is blood. Oh no. Oh, and I just... Oh. Oh. Well, that's creepy. Why is there an eye? Yikes. Come on, Six, let's keep going. Oh, nah. Nah. Oh, I hate this. This is actually terrible for my soul. Hello? Oh, a child. Hello. Oh, that's a foot! Oh shit, that's a fucking leg! Oh yikes. Nom nom. Let's keep going, Six! Oh yeah! Don't! Oh, I hate this. Pick up the scissors, Six. We're gonna fight back. Oh, there is so much blood everywhere. But if we have scissors, Dina, then we can stab their feet. Okay. Let's go here first. Maybe we can get- oh god, the blood. Let's- oh no, there is a door that's open over there. Maybe this sends faster. Yeah. Okay, this is a dead end. No car, no hut, no nothing. Yeah, we are in a hospital, it seems like we are in for a treatment. Can we push this door open? Nope. No, you're fine, Dina. My replies are just late. Because I'm a few seconds ahead of you. Ah! Can turn off the flash. Yay! Oh, we need this, okay. He doesn't have a name. Shit! Oh, we have to go to the TV. Oh, fuck. Come on, have to turn it off. Run to the door. I bet nothing bad is going to happen if we go to it. Ha ha ha. Oh! Ah! God. Oh, six, thank you. Oh, yikes, look at the bodies. Oh. Oh no, that's where they have dead bodies. Oh, yikes. I don't like this. Yeah, look at that fucker, he's up there. Okay. Oh! Oh, thank God. Can I pick up the foot, maybe? No? Is the army there? Okay. Well, we'll have to bring something to burn. Okay. Let's go back up six. Nothing is chasing us. Uh, Oh, six, you can sit there. I wanna see how much stay up here. Oh, yay. This whole time. Oh. Oh, that's a trophy! That's actually a trophy! That's fucking cute. Why are his feet trembling? Are you gonna explode or something? Mr. Creepy Ass Teddy Bear? Oh! Yo, you are creepy, yeet. I can actually pick him up. You're gigantic. Oh my god, I wanna burn him. Okay. This gigantic bunny as well, they're disgusting. Are you playing with a toy? That's fucking cute. Oh, look at her carrying it. Oh, stop it. Don't make me. Fine, we can play. Well, these drawings are creepy. Who the fuck is the guy with the black hat? Is that the guy that's going to chase us? Ball. Oh, I cannot pull him, okay. Yeah, I think we should yeet for now. Maybe we can burn one of the bears, but I don't want to carry it right now. It's too creepy. Oh, wait, what if it has something in its belly, actually? Oh, that's so creepy. Oh, six! Are you telling me this toy has something inside of it? Shit, break it, sis! Six, break it! Break it! Break it! Why are you carrying it? You're literally carrying it, why? Or do you want to go and burn it? Do you? We could. Are you gonna bring it? Fine, burn it. Come on, put it in. Put it in. What if I burn? There are bones in here. I didn't think I can fit in here. Can you fucking burn the toy instead of carrying it around? Give it to me. I'll break it for you. Okay. I don't know why the fuck. You crazy, Six? Break it! I don't like this! The shit is moving! Shut up! I'm gonna burn it. Why do you like it? Why? But should I leave it? What should I do with it? Hi, Rob! Really sick? This is what you like? Sure. Just gonna go upstairs at this point. Okay, we need two light bulbs, okay. Oh! Is that guy gonna move? Ah! Please don't move! Oh, okay. You didn't move. We need another lamp? Okay, sure. Oh, you're fake. It's all right then. You're not as scary after all. Are you joking? There are so many things we need. Okay. No light bulbs. Let me go burn this shit. I don't like this donkey. Oh, I'm stupid. You can keep your stupid donkey. Okay, one of you has the stupid key. Give it to me. Do you have the stupid key? I don't see the key in here. Probably this teddy bear, but I want to check the bunny as well. Oh, this looks so creepy. Oh, there we go. Yeah, yeah, I see. You can carry it with us, we're gonna go burn them. The key should be fine in there, right? Put it in. Oh, yuck. You put that in as well? Fine. They're both in six. Are you happy? Oh, it's saved. I don't like this. It's saved. Come on, let's go upstairs. Don't get stuck, you stupid little kid. Come on. Why is it saving again? Please don't. Oh! Oh, yeah! Oh, no. Hello? Please, I beg you, just don't jump scare me. I'm gonna scream if you do. Oh. Oh, it's bad. Oh! Okay, six. Something is gonna chase us. Mark my words. Oh Lord. Oh my God. Oh, that's a key, that's it. Oh my God. Bro, sheesh. Yo, I did not think there would be a stage worse than the school. But here we are at the fucking hospital. Oh no, six, nah, nah. No, I don't wanna go in there by myself. Bitch! Six! Let me out! Six, please! Six! No. I don't wanna do this. It's saved. No. No. No, I can't. I. Oh my God, it saved! Oh! What? What are you? No, I heard the noise. I can't. The fuck is that sound? Oh, I'm terrified. Ah! Ah! What are you doing? Oh my God! Ah! Six. Yeah, nah. I want six back. Six. Six, come back, please, I beg you. Six! 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 I beg you, I'm gonna cry! Yo, can I use this to jump back to six? Nah, they're not letting me jump on it. Stop it! Stop it, I know you're gonna jump scare me again. Oh my God, stop it. My controller is trembling. Yamero. Stop! Oh my God, something big is gonna chase me. Oh my God. There's so many. Oh, there it is! I see you! I see you! Oh my God, that's an enemy! What? What the fuck? Am I supposed to dodge you? Are we fighting? Bro! Oh my God! Yo, what the fuck is this? How do I kill it? What? My fucking hand! How do I kill you? Can I pick that up? I bet I can pick something up, kill you! Yeah! Stop! Oh my God, I don't know what to do! I don't know how to kill it! Stop it! Eh! I cannot push it! Fuck me! I don't know how to kill you! Can I catch you after the door? It kills me, I cannot catch it after all. I shoot my light at it, nothing happens, John. I don't know how to kill it, what the fuck is that? dialogue, dude. This is disgusting, to say the least. What? Do you have any ideas as to what I have to do against it? Because when I shoot my light at it, nothing happens. Can I hang from something? Can I do anything against you? Can I make you open the door for me by any chance? No, I can't. I can't really catch anything. Oh yeah, it's broken. Why are you bitch? Oh, my kid's getting tired. Oh my god, no. I literally don't know how to fight this. What the fuck do I do? You say kill it, Michelle. I cannot kill it. I have nothing to hit it with. Is that a way? Maybe I can find a weapon somehow, but I don't know where to find one. Is that a weapon? Can I use you as a weapon? Nope. Like, trust me, I wanna kill it more than anything else. I cannot. Oh my god. Stop it! How do I kill you? Weapon. No, nothing! Is there anything on you that I can possibly use? Aha! I can use this! I'm dead. It's actually blocking my way back. I fucked up. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh no, I'm not! Loser! No! Caught me. A weapon. My god, it's climbing. Run, kid! Ah! I die. Okay, I go back up. I'm dead. Stop chasing me. It's somewhere around here. Oh, it's in here. Oh. I'm terrified. God. Leave me alone! climb! We cannot climb, it's fine. Oh my god. Run, kid! My god, stop it! Oh, I have a hammer. You're so fast. Okay, wait, I'm a bit terrified. Give me 1 second to control my thoughts. So I grab things, R2, I swing with X. Okay, I got this. No, no, wrong thing! Oh, it touched me! It touched me! Fuck you! Oh my god, you bitch! Where are you? Come at me! Shit! Oh! Oh, it's dead! Yeah, fuck you! Fuck! Oh, that's a trophy? Wait, I got a trophy for overkilling. Woo! Woohoo! Okay. Nothing up here. Let's go back to 6. Take this with me, maybe. I'd feel so much safer with a weapon. Yes, leave it there. Oh, I can't. This is kinda sad. 6? What is 6? Oh my god, what is 6? 6? Where the fuck are you? Hi, 6. See? Oh. Hi. What are you doing? Why are you? Oh my god, she was breaking the fingers. I'll just pick up the lamp, okay? Let's just go. I don't think this place is good for 6 mental state. Not gonna lie. 6? Why did my controller just vibrate, 6? What were you about to do? Huh? My controller vibrated, this is not good, 6. Were you about to kill me? You were not going to kill your best friend, right? I'm your friend, please. I don't know, man. 6 is kinda warning me. Lovely. Oh, that's an electric chair. Well, ain't that lovely? Oh, can I go in there? Okay. Man, she's gonna push me through again. Oh, can we go somewhere together? I hate the fact that I keep doing all the dangerous things, Six. Why do I have to fight with everyone? Oh, fine. Oh. No. 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 She's standing there, menacingly, and they want me to approach her. I bet she's gonna start moving as soon as I pull the lever. Hello? Hi. Are you friendly? No? Yeah, I know you're not. She has no head. If I approach her, am I dead? Oh! Oh, that was me. That was me. Ah! Fuck it! Let me in! Let me in! She's gonna move. As soon as the lights turn off, bro. I don't wanna do this. I beg you, just don't move when I turn off. Ah! She's moving! Oh my god, they move when there are no lights. She moves when there are no lights. As soon as I move, it runs. It runs. It fucking runs. The Oh my god, I'm not okay. How do I auto aim? How do I auto aim? Auto aim! Please. Please. Auto aim at the bot. I can't do this. I cannot do this. Oh my god. I can't. Oh my god, it moves. It moves so quickly. I can't do this. Flashlight. I'm dead. I turned off the flashlight instead of running. I turned off the flashlight instead of running. It's aiming in this game is not easy, John. I literally, like, see? I cannot aim that easily if the character is not looking at the enemy. Like, if I'm not looking, it's really hard to just go around and start aiming at them. Honey, I don't want you to be fast right now, okay? How do I run? How do I run again? How do I run? I forgot how to run. Oh, it's square. It's square to run. Okay. Come at me, come at me, come at me. Stop. Stop it. Aim at him. Aim at him. Aim at him. Aim at him. It's fine. It's fine. We can do this. And I know how to focus now. I'm a bit terrified, not gonna lie. John, you speak to me when you play that horror game again that you never finished, okay, buddy? Yeah, I know how to aim the flashlight game! my god! Please don't run at me. I literally can't do this. I am scared! I beg you to please keep your shit together. Aim! 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 Okay, okay. Oh my god, that's gonna move. 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 I don't wanna. Oh, they have a hook. See? Με βλέπουνε. I don't know which ones move. There are four of them right now. I don't know which one. John, please don't say that. I'm terrified already. As it is. Oh no. Ugh, they want me to actually. Stop! Which one is it gonna be? Is it the one at the back? The one at the front? It's the one by the door. Yeah. Which one is it gonna be? Oh, it's zoomed in. No, I don't like this. It's zoomed in. The one behind me might come up. I don't like this. It's zoomed in. Stop it. Ah, please. Please don't move. So dark. So dark. Oh! Please! Oh my god, stop. There are so many of them. There are so many of them. There are so many of them. I'm not kidding. There are so many. Oh my god. Please! Oh my god, there are two of them. Oh, oh my god. Yo, this is not, this is I'm not okay. I think I'm gonna cry. I think I'm going to cry. Wait, I'm not okay. This is not okay. This game, this is not fine. Oh my. It's not okay. I'm literally trembling right now. Oh my god, this fucker. I have to let him be. On the same line? It's the other one. I have to let him approach me. Approach me! Approach me, motherfucker. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Oh, I'm gonna cry. Oh, I'm not okay. Oh, okay. Oh, please. Please, please, stop it! Stop! The camera is shit in this game! It's fucking shit! The camera is shit! It's so fucking shit in this game! I forgot he activates as well. You know, that's what I thought. Maybe if I get past it quickly enough, they're not gonna kill me. Okay, do I run straight through and pray that I can do a quick 360 and be like, pew? Or do I go slowly? We run. Oh my god, I actually made it. Oh! map me, bro. Which one of you is gonna move? None of them. Which one is it gonna be? Is it you? Is it you, motherfucker? Huh? Which one of you, huh? Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought, fucker. That's what I thought. Yeah, you like that? You like the flashlight? You like the flashlight in your face? Yo, 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 yeah, 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 yeah. Back off. Back off. Back off. Back off. Hey. I'm not done. I'm not done. I have a flashlight. And I'm willing to aim it at you. Wait, let me pause for a sec. Έλα να κλείσουμε αυτό το μπαλκόνι. Είναι. Μπορείς να κλείσεις το μπαλκόνι. Give me one second, BRB. Okay, I am back. I just had to close the balcony because I was being a bit too loud. I forgot how to aim. Okay, I'm aiming. Okay. Thank you. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Don't move. Go. Fucking go. Fucking go. Fucking go. Fucking go. If there is a child over here. Okay, there is no kid over here. I'm terrified. Okay, but yeah, John, you lied. The hole was open and it's small enough for a child. But I shouldn't be scared, the lights are kinda on over here. Oh, there is a hole over there. Ah, I knew it! Hi, kiddo! Oh my, that kid spent ages in here. Oh! yeah. So I died. Let me see if I still have the ghost. I didn't think I was going to die, but I guess it should have been obvious. That was just one amazing day. Oh, there is a. Is that a hacksaw? What do you call them? Ew. One of these doors is gonna open, right? Oh my god, there's so many of them. Oh, I have to run. Oh my god, it's opening. I thought it was going to be okay if I looked behind me. I got grabbed. I ran straight, but I got grabbed. I'm sorry, that was dumb of me. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Sure, game. Well, you're so kind to me, how can I complain? I was far away enough. I passed this fine on the first attempt, and now I have issues running down a corridor. I hate it when it happens in games like this. You do well on the first attempt. Where to aim? I don't know how to aim. I am the player. Basically, I'm telling off myself. It's not the kid's fault, the controls are just a bit wonky. I'm so happy to see light. You cannot even imagine, like. I know, right? Truly do. Oh. That was disgusting. Oh. I've never been happier to see light in this game. You're not scary. This area is not dark anymore. Is the light gonna blow up? The light's gonna blow up. And you fucker, you're going to chase me. You think I don't know this game? I think I don't know what this game likes to do to me. Do I really have to touch your stinky ass legs? What? I need to go through the window, bro. I cannot pull this guy. No, I tried. I cannot push or pull. I will be back for you, fucker. Oh, wait. Do I have to turn off the lights? Let him chase me in this room and then turn them on. Oh no. Is that why I have the option to turn on and off? Cause wait, let me see something. If the box is high enough. No, the box does not give me enough height. Oh my god, I'm gonna suicide. Yeah, I think that's what I have to do. Yep, that's what I have to do. Okay, fucker. Oh. Come at me. 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 Laugh at my pain, Dina. Don't laugh at my fucking pain. Oh, okay. Quickly now. Let's go. Quickly. Honey, please. Please make it through. I wanna kill myself. Why is there more of it? Like, haven't I gotten scared enough already? I'm gonna cry, Dina. I'm actually gonna cry. Oh, no, I need a mental break, I think. It's so much for my heart. It's too much. I can't. This chapter sucks. Like, it's terrifying. Why do I have to be the one to go through this and not Six? John, do you see this guy? This guy is gonna chase me. It has a gigantic mouth. This is terrifying, by the way. Somebody else is moving. Oh shit! Okay, I have to remove the lights. Which means I'm dead meat. Let me prepare the chair, maybe I can push it. No, I have to turn off the lights. And I don't wanna do that. I have to prepare my means of escape. But I cannot. What am I supposed to do? Six, how am I gonna get out? I know they're coming for me. Oh, I see. Am I gonna have to electrocute them or something? Hey, you! Fuck you! He actually grabbed the ball. Wait, that's actually a trophy! Wait, that's a trophy! Oh my god, big brain. My brain is so huge I can't even comprehend the things. Quickly. I'm so exhausted mentally. Like, it's actually bad. I almost fell off the ground. I just need a break. Come on, Six. Oh, finally. Oh, let's get the fuck away from here. Okay, why are you showing the elevator scene? No, we're still in the hospital, unfortunately. Are you fucking kidding me? Look, do you see how dark it is? Would you not have trust issues? And he's aiming, so something's gonna chase us. What the fuck is that? Oh. Why me again? Come on, let's go in six. Oh god. Do you hear someone laughing, by the way? I'm pretty sure I heard someone laughing earlier on. Whoa! I did not notice the hand, I'll be honest, I was looking at six. I was looking at six, I did not see the hand move. Oh, it's gonna kill me. Oh, I kill it first. Six. Oh, there are two of them. Okay. How do I even fucking... sure. Alright, maybe I can try to break the door first. Straight away before I do anything else. Okay, the hands are not as scary as those big dolls coming after us. I'll fight two hands on my own six. Can you fucking hurry up? Six, I beg you. My guy is tired. My god, okay. I cannot beat them up, there are two of them attacking me. I can try, but it is freaking so slow and it is. Oh my god, fuck. Okay, sorry. Oh yeah, I fucking ran into the hand. Sad. Thank you. They dodge. They fucking dodge so elegant. Dunk! Oh my god, there's so many of them. See, I hit one of them and then two more came. Hey. Oh. Okay. No, no, they keep coming back. Oh, that jump straight into my face. Fuck. Oh. So these people. Six. That's funny. Getting quite upset at this level, not gonna lie. Oh god. They die now. I can murder them now, apparently. Oh fuck, it's fine. Something's trying to break free and I hate this. Who's breathing? You gotta fucking kidding me. Wait, do I have to throw something to open the fucking door? I don't like this, it's kind of facing the way. I want to check the other bed first. I hate this. Yo, yeah, we need to throw something. How do I even get that? Get really safe. Of course, he checks every bed I have to go from my eyes. My finger is actually tired from playing so much. Do you remember what fucking Six taught us? This game? It's really fucking loud. Wow! It doesn't do shit. Really? He doesn't come? The fuck? She's probably hiding there, right? Oh, I guess not. Did the fairy really leave? My god, he left. Does not fit in here, right? I see a key. Is that him? Oh, that's pipe. Okay, well, I see where we have to end up going at some point for a key. Are you joking? Okay. Oh, of course. Of course, the door we have to open needs the key from the other room. This game hates us. Wait, let me check something real quick. What's this medicine ball? Relax, we heard you. Is that every ghost? No. I think we have every key from this part of the game. Well, let's go. He's waiting for us, Six. Are you joking? Yeah. Well, you'll have to push me, Six. How do I even climb? Nothing I could jump on? Can I push this bucket? No? Oh, I found a secret. Reach this. No? Oh, okay. I don't like this, getting this key is too easy. I'm about to get fucked. Playing with our hearts. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Sure. He's too fat to fit in here. It's fine. Will he grab me as soon as I go out? Under the bed? I don't think that's a good idea. 6. Oh, we were going to burn him. Ach, woher kommt das? Nein. Oh, das ist auch knapp. Not an achievement, and I'm gonna die. Oh, it is. Hi, lonely seed. Are you fishing out here? What are you fishing for? Well, yeah, I'm going out, aren't you? The stuff that I'm going to do. Okay. You know what, being out here, I don't mind that. A little bit of pain. Sure is better than being in a fucking hospital with a lot of time. That's a cute area. What is that? Oh. Oh. What I said. I do not like the saffron. What am I dead? You're dead, loser. Oh. Thank you. robots don't get in so weird then. Hi, Six. Oh, I have to find the key, of course, am I right? Why else would I not be the one? This game is making me wanna kill myself. We'll soon meet up again. No key, I like this. Oh, hi, Bob. You're here to watch us suffer. Oh, that was easier than expected, actually. Wow. Yo, Six. So what was the point of that? Is that gonna make us go higher? No? What was the point of that? Oh, do I have to jump off? I die from this height? It spawns us all the way back here, Paco. I don't get enough fucking speed. Oh, understandable, have a nice day. go first. Go first. Why would we do this? Why are we putting this here? I don't get it. What difference is it gonna make, Six? My small brain is unable to comprehend what you're trying to do. Can't we just go and open that door? No? Do I really have to jump off? I jumped fast, but it fucking pulls me down. You know what, this might be a sign to take a break from Little Nightmares and play Dead by Daylight. What do you say, John? You're in the call. What do you say? Spam, John. Bob, shut the fuck up. Shut up. Shut up, Bob, okay? You know, it's up to you, really, because I'm just... I think it's possible. Especially the big guy. And now, I'm... Oh my god, I forgot to jump! Oh! And now, I don't get what I have. Let's jump off. Never mind. I have an idea on what I have to do in order to do this easy dodge, okay? That's loud. Because I'm literally doing the same thing again because I died. Fuck, don't jump off, please, please. Please, kiddo. I've done this part, but I died. So it doesn't save up when you die. So I have to give you the fucking key again. But then when we pull the lever, nothing happens. Why am I a small brain? And then what? What? Excuse me? I don't get this. We can't unlock the door. Lever down, she doesn't come in. something. What? Six, come here. What are you doing? Are you fucking stuck? No, you're not, okay. Can you get in the elevator, please? Take my hand. You're not holding my hand. You're rude. I don't get this. Six, aren't we supposed to be in the elevator together? Oh. Hello? Come in? Hello? Top of the elevator. Oh, we are. There is a ladder. There is a fucking ladder, John. Are you joking? It would make sense if you pulled this lever and the elevator got... So I have to somehow make the jump and just come all the way back up. Fucking kidding me. How can I... suffer, because I have to do the same thing over and over again. Hopefully it won't close up. So hopefully it won't close fucking down. Oh, I'm gonna die. Okay, I give myself 3 attempts. If I can get 3 chances, I give up. I give up for this one. I fucked up, I cannot make the jump. And it's now on the way back at the start. I'm gonna lose my mind, stupid ass game. If you fall again, child, I'm gonna kill you. Can you please jump? Six, you're wasting my time, please. My god, I almost fucking died. Fucking key again. So mean of them, they did not give me a save spot. Fuck you, game. Five minutes, I'll be right back. Have to check on Smokey.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Σου μόνο στο δική τα πάλι. Πάσε τα να πάμε. Στη κουζίνα. Τι τώρα εδώ θα πας. Για να πεινάσουμε όλοι.
Okay, I'm back. Okay. Of walking, he just. There is more? Oh, it's the corridor we kept seeing. So six is there. Oh, that's the room where Slenderman was. Fresco, Tora. Wait, that's. I don't like this. Six? Oh. Oh, there is an eye over there, creepy. What? What? Do I keep running or do I turn back? Okay. I'm just getting confused on the doors right now. I'm gonna lie. This is not progress, he's literally doing the same thing. I don't think. Oh, there was a different sound. Maybe I should keep doing it. No. I don't. Should I break my mind so quickly that it can't recover? Is that what I have to do? I don't care. Poi forza. Gabriel. I don't get this. What? God, I'm good, Chris. Nothing is happening if I keep doing this. Can I close the door? Maybe if we close the door, it's gonna lead me elsewhere. No. Oh, I have to close the door, okay. It's gonna teleport me elsewhere if I close it. That's one. Hey! Don't stay close! No! Don't open the door, boy! How do I keep it in place, though? It's trying to open itself. Maybe if I run quickly? No, it opened again! Something to the eye? Eye, help me. just looks like a bookcase. I don't think I can do anything to it. Oh my god, there is another door. Can I open it? I can't open it. Open the door! Excuse me. Man, you really put the fucking door puzzle? You think my brain can comprehend this after everything I've been through? I'm just stuck in an infinite loop. No, I can't. I tried to close the door, it didn't stay closed. Maybe I'll try again. Oh, maybe I pull it as I close it. Can you please pull the door? Take your time. That's what I want to try, but I don't think I can. Skid is fucking struggling to close it. Yeah, I can't pull it. I'm really slow there. Okay, I'm fast now. The music changed. Is someone speaking at my corner? Yo, the music is different now. Am I supposed to be where the music is from the first game, or where I hear static noise? I tried closing the door as I go in. I tried closing the door in general, it opens too quickly. I mean, you have to do something with the door closing, I guess, but at the same time I can't figure it out. Now! No. Fuck, no. Close, please. I beg you. I tried being a work, unfortunately. Because if I let go even for a second, it's gonna open. That is indeed weird. And now I cannot make it back. I don't get it! Any ideas? Do I have to go through the door that plays the music? No, it doesn't really... I don't get it. That's what I tried, and you know, let me keep going to it. Okay. Oh! Yeah, you had to do it 4 times in a row instead of 3. Okay. Ugh, whatever the music plays. Yeah, we went through the music 3 times instead of 4. So like, wow, I guess I'll die. Well, now we know. Oh my god, that was my feet. Oh my fucking god. Okay. How many more staircases are we gonna go to? My brain. Wait a minute. There is no... The music is on the other side. Oh, I'm stupid, okay. Did you? What trophy? An eagle? Oh, the eagle, yeah. My suffering already. Okay, I think this is the last. This seems to be the last door. Yep. I don't like this. Six? May I touch you? I wanna save you and touch you. Six, I'm not gonna take it away from you. Six. Why? Six. Here is a duck. You like the duck? No? You like... She hates me. Like the self boy. I had to call Shinobi. fuck did she go? Sheesh, bro. I bet she's coming. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna knife you. Okay, I think that's close enough. And I'm gonna call you on the other side. Fuck. Is she gonna chase me again? Please don't. I don't wanna get chased. Six, we're friends, please. Oh no. Don't make me walk in the darkness, bro. I hate this. We'll be right back. can go to this side again. Or not. Oh, there is a door. Maybe axe. Come on, we beat it 3 times. How many times? Just for her to let us go. Oh no, baby, are you stuck down here now? No. No. No, this poor guy. Who? Who else is stuck down here? What do you mean? Get the mother stuck down here? Is the fuck? Oh. Is it Slendy? Wait, oh, please tell me, I don't wanna get jump scared. A chair. Everyone else is stuck down here. Show me the kids, the monster, Fatty. No. What? Oh no. They coming. What? Don't tell me this is the ending. No, we are Slenderman. We were Slenderman all along. Oh my god. Try to do it, she pulled us away. We should have kept that fucking bag on our heads. I'm so sad. Six is a piece of shit, man. I thought she was just losing her mind there, but she's just a fucking bitch. Always has been, and that's the fucking game? I feel so betrayed. It literally made me tear up. I got so connected to this poor boy, he went through so much. The teacher, the hospital, and every time we saved that stinky hole. Just for us to kill ourselves, basically. Find her locked in a room. I think this is more of a prequel, to be fair. Even though it's an endless loop. Yeah, it just makes more sense how she... That's her? And she's also stuck in that loop as well. Only for her younger self to come back and just kill her and take the powers and go away. And then the loop starts again. Is that why we could see the ladder from the submarine, kind of? It was really similar. The staircase and the ladder. I'm sad. I'm kind of upset. She kept letting us go through all the dangerous shit. I was like, wow. Every time she's like, oh, let me help you go up. Έλα. Ναι. Θα σου πω σε λίγο γιατί. Is there a way to fucking skip the credits or whatever they are and see the extra scene? I'm just scrolling as fast as I can. God, this betrayal hurt, not gonna lie. Mom! I can't know. What other theories are there? Yeah, I remember you being like, oh, tell me to mention you these things. Oh no, there is no extra scene. To be fair, I collect most of them. Two hats. Oh, one hat, but six children. Glitching remains. I miss one hat from the hospital. One hat from the city. Yeah, I miss quite a few things. Wait, there were glitching remains in the forest? I never saw them. Three of them as well? Yeah, I guess I will have to redo all of these. Man. I'm not doing that tonight, though. I'm a bit too depressed for that. I feel betrayed. You want me to get even more depressed? Let me end the stream first, because I don't need this anymore. Goodbye, stream. Yeah, goodbye.